I uploaded my stuff yesterday that was already locked on my channel. It wouldn't let me upload it for some certain reason. The reason I'm not using my tripod today. Anyway, I'm recording hopefully tomorrow or the day after, I'm not too sure. But, that's the movie bit of the thing. But the reason I'm in my kitchen right now, and I'm not showing you the kitchen table where the TV is because I'm so special. This is where I might be streaming from now on. Stuff to my room hopefully soon when we get the Wi-Fi all fixed and stuff, because it's not extending. We need to get extenders. That's my mic there, my nose. Really screechy, I don't know why, probably because I move it too much. It's a roller arm for some reason. But this is basically my kitchen setup tour. Most of the time I use my PS4 to record. That's my voice. Okay, this is it, guys. We got the laptop right here with OBS on it, and we got the keyboard. It's like an RK61, brown switches, and then we got the GXT Mantis mic. It's really nice, the USB mic. We got the Rode arm, their aerodynamic DT990 Pros. They're really nice headphones and really comfy. And then the Rode mic arm here, it's really nice. And then the AOC monitor, that's like the gaming monitor basically. And then that's just cool. Got the camera, which is I'm using an iPhone 6s to do the camera with my tripod. Then the mouse is a Logitech G402, and then just random very messy cables, and then my PS4 is back. But like, that's basically the setup, you know. And then my controller. It's like an army kind of custom PS4 controller. It's really cool. Surprisingly enough, it isn't actually SCUF. Which I'm surprised about, and then we got a coaster. But that's basically it. And then we got the mousepad that I drew on with my Costas, because I don't know. And we got the nano chair and stuff like that. And the TV remote, if I want to watch TV on my PS4. Remote. Yeah, that's about it for the setup. Oh yeah, we got a USB hub back there. It's more stuff like that. The script for my movie. And then this has like a Core i5 in it or something. This is what I'm using for my gaming and streaming computer for the minute. It's a HP laptop. It's pretty good actually. I really like it. But basically that is it for the setup. And yeah guys, peace. Woo!